so here they are, those two books that I spoke about. One is called Three Steps to Darkness, which is by Deepta Roy Chakravarti, this author who I feel is one of the most well-read, and you learn so much from this one author, Deepta Roy Chakravarti. And you know, it's, I'm a real fan, yeah, of her writing, because she's from, I think, Lady Shri Ram, Delhi. Just amazing her writing is. And the next book is Inspiring True Stories from the Afterlife. I don't know, yeah, when I lost my mom to cancer, much before that itself, I had begun to read a lot about what lies ahead, you know, in terms of, you know, the afterlife. So ever since, this is one genre that I really find fascinating, the afterlife, you know, like what is in store for us, because death is inevitable, right? So really, people, and inspiring true stories. And I have to say this, there's only, like, according to Amazon, there's only one copy left of Inspiring True Stories, and it is just like, I think, 297 rupees. Yeah, so you can order it online, because this is a book that I think everybody should read. So once I finish reading, I'll do a review. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.